Kevin Eastman, co-creator of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and president and publisher of Heavy Metal Magazine. We are here today doing something incredibly awesome with my longtime friend, Mark Bode, a fantastic artist in his own right, muralist, tattoo artist. We're doing a show here at the gallery starting November 30th. It's actually going to be opening with a Turtles show, retrospective, showing a lot of different Turtle original art and layouts, hey Nate, of stuff that we're doing on the new Turtles IDW launch. But every 7 days, we're opening a new show. So it opens with Turtles. 7 days later, I get this kid's book I did called Underwear. That opens as an art show, book signing. 7 days later, Biz and Buzz Work for Hire. Again, showing the art, books, products, toys. Kind of introduction to the world. 7 days later, we're doing another project called Lost, L-O-S-T, Los Angeles. Again, introduction to the property, original art, artists, meet and greet, signing. And then we're going to wrap up the entire 35-day event from December 28th to January 4th with a Heavy Metal 35th anniversary party slash show. So it'll be a monster epic art show with 4 by 6 foot painting reproductions of the covers, mashed up and painted on by local muralists and artists and graffiti artists, guest signings, art, rare books, stuff you've never seen in or knowing about heavy metal, which means lots of lies. And then we decided to do this mural because I had this wonderful black wall here at Meltdown, and the first Turtle comic that was done in 1984 was done in a black and red format, two color. That's all we could afford back in those days. And we thought it'd be just a great permanent statement to the, you know, now 28th year since the Turtles were born, to do the statement on one of my favorite comic book stores in LA, which is Meltdown Comics here on Sunset Boulevard, right across from the Guitar Center. And so we did this last night, and today we're gonna add the blacks, more reds. It's fantastic, he's awesome. Don't let him tell you any different. Yeah, I guess that's it. I mean, that's kind of, this was done sort of as a pre-show exhibit performance art that I think we're probably having more fun than we should be allowed to without alcohol involved, and it's fantastic. Really excited to be doing this. So. I paint now.
Some came up without a warning. Never do enough until I'm showered and clean. Got my pager, got my cuffs, a matching tie should be enough. I never leave the house without a something to hear. To by genetic, take the stairs cause I'm athletic, always at the office before anyone else. I take my faxes to be copied, grab a donut, grab some coffee, picture my diploma sitting on my shelf. And the monotony is killing me, and I try to deny this corporate love lobotomy. Suit of armor for a meeting. No, I'm gonna take a beating. Understaffed in my department's in a crunch. Budget has become a hassle. Boss is ripping me a new asshole. Says he wants an answer on his desk before lunch. Afternoon things don't look better. Phone machine is breaking records. 500 messages from who knows where. Staying late cause I'm a beginner. Call my girlfriend, cancel dinner. Says she thinks I'm having an office affair. Yeah. drink, fall into bed. 40 more years until I get to retire.